two little twins. The one standing is the boy, and the one lying down is the girl. So this is Damaris's land. I'm gonna now go to bed because I think we've had twins. And mother's had her nuts. And she's got a big stack of hay that she's standing right next to. And I'm gonna give her a fresh bucket of water and then go to my own bed. It's raining, isn't it? Oh, you're wet. You're a wet kitty. Hey, little girl. Come on. Give you an extra bit of drying. You're about to get headbutted off the gate. Come on, little girl. She's a very good mother, so I'm gonna leave her to it. The male whose tail is wiggling and he's suckling was the firstborn. The secondborn is the little female. It's raining now, rattling down on the roof. Hey you, love bug. Little bit having a scratch there. As Ebony lies up against the gate here. Okay. More water, and that's it for the night. I'll be coming out later, but so the ewe lamb is now standing. Inca has entered the pen for observation purposes. And Ovenmitt is sitting on the bar, watching as well. Okay, I've got to go into bed. I thought she was going to have three. Maybe she will have a third one. Hopefully she'll just have the two. Night, night, lady. You and your babies. See you later in the night. Hang tight, the rest of you. It's a wet night. What are you doing in there? Hey, Maya. Yeah, we're gonna go inside now. It's wet. It's very wet.